Hello, I'm Prep from Kallos Studio here in Calgary, Alberta, and today I'll be talking to you about how to do a self-portrait with Wi-Fi enabled cameras. The lights I'll be using are made by Profoto. We develop light shaping and knowledge tools, enabling creators to turn their ambition into reality.
I am using Nikon's D750 alongside with Nikon's wireless mobile utility app. Step one, press the menu button on your camera. Scroll down to Wi-Fi, network connect, on. This is not an internet Wi-Fi, but a local connection that communicates from your camera to your device. Step two, go to your phone's Wi-Fi settings and connect to your camera's Wi-Fi. Step three, go to the wireless mobile utility app, go to take photos, and now you will see a live view from your camera. From here, you can now click the phone screen to get your focus. Once you are ready to shoot, you can trigger the camera from your phone. You can select to have the photos download directly to your phone, which takes a few seconds, so you can see if you need to adjust something or to see if you're satisfied with your results. To change your camera settings, you must press the camera slider. To go back to shooting, press the WMU slider. Here are a few lighting setups for my self-portraits.